angrily. Quietly, without getting angry. So, mothers, very, very rare case mothers are getting angry because mother is very sweet, loving, kindness and very understanding person. Mommy can do everything for us at any time. So, precious, of great value. Mommy's value is very important in our life. Again, dear children, silently, quietly, there are lots of word meaning is there. I wrote very fewly, but you open the book, read the lesson and learn the spelling. Again, if you don't know, I will teach you. See this picture and mother is in the lesson from this, this story is from the Bible only. King Solomon showed his wisdom about this lesson because he is a very intelligent and very very good King Solomon. Okay? King Solomon wanted to judge about one child. To the great king said, the first woman, I want justice. So they both are arguing with this child, but King Solomon took a decision. And he wanted to know who is the real mother of this child. He told to cut the, bring the sword and cut the child into two parts. The real mother told, let it be there. So don't cut my child because he is my precious child. So King Solomon come to know she is the real mother of this child. So dear children, if I am going to explain this lesson, you will get very good knowledge, but now the shortage of time, I am going to stop it. So you can read the lesson, you can ask me at any time and help from your parents and learn the lesson properly. Take care. Thank you so much.